Be afraid, because we're all zombies. We're all friends here. Here's how the part goes. Ready?
All we want to do is eat your brains.
Oh, good. Some of you already know it. Okay. The rest of you who have now just learned it, let's try that again. Ready? Nice and loud. Very nice, in tune, in unison. I love it. Aesthetically, I like it a lot. Dramatically, it lacks a little zombiness. Really, we're looking for more chaos. If you would think to yourselves how it would sound if a couple of hundred zombies were actually trying to sing songs together. I think you will agree that most zombies are not great singers. The castrati have beautiful, otherworldly voices, for sure. But they don't make castrato zombies anymore. It's not right. Not on purpose, anyway. Really, just, if you don't feel like singing, that's fine, too. You could just make zombie noises. Let's try that again with all that in mind. Ready? Sounds pretty awful. Thank you. This is called Read Your Brains.
Hey, Tom, it's Bob from the office down the hall. Good to see you, buddy. How have you been? Things have been okay for me, except that I'm a zombie now. To submit to our demands. But here's an FYI, you're all gonna die screaming.
All we wanna do is eat your brains.
We're not unreasonable, I mean, no one's gonna eat your eyes.
All we wanna do is eat your brains.
We're at an impasse here, maybe we can compromise. Nitpick, Tom, but isn't this really your plan? Spend your whole life locked inside a mall. Maybe that's okay for now, but someday you'll be out of food and guns. Then you'll have to make the call. I'm not surprised to see you haven't thought it through enough. You never had the head for all that bigger picture stuff. But Tom, that's what I do, and I plan on eating you slowly.
All we want to do is eat your brains.
You're not unreasonable, I mean, no one's gonna eat your eyes.
All we want to do is eat your brains.
We're at an impasse here, maybe we should compromise. If you open another meeting, Tom, maybe we could wrap this up. I know we'll get to common ground somehow. Meanwhile, I'll report back to my colleagues who were chewing on the doors. I guess we'll table this for now. Glad to see you take constructive criticism well.
Bed when I bash your head open.
All we your eyes.